Al-Shabaab militias have once again attacked the Kenya Defense Forces soldiers this Monday. The attack comes hours after another deadly one on Sunday that allegedly claimed lives of KDF officers, according to media reports this Monday. Al-Shabaab set on fire KDF's land cruiser in Banisa sub-county Mandera County that was on patrol. Through a Facebook post, Modern Kenyan Corps page captioned, and I quote, "Al-Shabaab banned a land cruiser vehicle in Banisa sub-county between Dirkale Ward and Burasham, more details to follow." According to the source, a roadside explosive hit KDF convoy who were patrolling between Hosingow and Dhobley towns in Somalia's Lower Juba region, which is just located a few kilometers from the Kenyan border. The source further indicated that casualties were reported. Through a Twitter post, Mogadishu update captioned, and I quote, "Update: Kenya government confirms the killing of four of its soldiers and wounding eight others in an IED attack in Somalia yesterday." Al-Shabaab claimed responsible for the attack, saying they have killed 17 KDF soldiers. "Anyway, we wish Kenyan soldiers all the best through their mission to protect the country. That's all I had for now. See you on the next one."